everyone, welcome back to Dino Kids. I hope all of you are safe and healthy. So our today's video is on visual discrimination activity 2. If you want to check our activity 1 on visual discrimination, then I have shared the link for the same in the description below. You can go there and check that out. And for this activity, as you could see, I have made some boxes here and I have colored the 4 boxes, green, yellow, blue, and then pink. Along with this, I have made the same colors on a cardboard or a thick sheet, as you could see. So I can place them here like this. The benefit of making them on a cardboard is that you can shuffle them and you can use them multiple times with your child. So along with that, I have made some more cardboard shapes here. These are in the circle shape. So for this, I have with the help of a slant line, I have colored them with 2 different colors, and some of them are colored with the same color, as you could see. So now let's start and see how to do this activity. But before starting, please consider subscribing our YouTube channel and hit the bell icon to get the regular updates on our upcoming videos. For example, if I take this one, as you could see, it has 2 colors, blue and green. So the first color would see in the column and the second color we will see in the row. So what child has to do in this, if it's a blue color, then child has to see where is the blue color in this column. Here it is. But where is the green? In the row. So child have to put the blue color in front of the column and green color below the row, like this. So this would come here. For example, if I take this one, then in front of pink color but below the green color. Same wise, if I take this, then in front of blue color but below the pink color. So here this would come. Another one which is of the same color, then the child has to see in front of yellow color and below the same yellow color. So this would come here. So I hope you all of you have got the idea to how to do this activity. How child have to complete this activity, he have to put all the colors across as per the pattern. So I recommend when you introduce this activity to your child, then please let him take his time and help him at a very initial or a very first stage. Once he understand the concept that where these colors would come, he will grasp it and he will do it amazingly. So when I have given this activity to Amish, initially he had some difficulty, but later on he did very well. So now let's see how he is doing this one. I hope you will find the video useful, and if you try this activity with your child, then please like, share and share your feedback in the comment section if you tried this at home. Thank you for watching.